Yourself, are you? Come over here. Star Trek. Nice. I get that. I am a nerd and geek too. I get the whole Star Wars, Star Trek thing. But that was an excuse for me just to touch your left nipple. Are you okay to do this? God love her. I'm not going to repeat what he said, but it was really good. Because obviously that's a really dynamic, fucked up family, I'm telling you. All right, are you okay with this? She's okay, she's got a fucking camera out ready to film. Bring her down here in the front. What? Millennials, get up off your asses and do something. Bring her down the front. Get off social media. All right, turn around. Not that close. I don't want her to see mine. Sweetheart, what school did you go to? Turn her around so she can face me. She don't want to look at them. She's not here to see them. Hashtag turn around. Okay, all right, I'm gonna do it this way. Here we go. This is what I call the kilt check. Don't be shocked. I almost choked there. Like I said, fun fucked up family. There we go. Thank you, buddy. Can you make it? You want to go down the back window, let you out the front. Just like being in my house. Go in the back and come out the front. Please. Like you've never heard that before. Or done it.